were photographed by Dr. Ange Bayer, Mrs. Bayer, in Krakow, Poland, by coupling a motion picture camera with a microscope. Here you see several cells dividing and forming new cells in the act of growth, a process called mitosis. The cycle we are watching takes about half a day.
Looked into a microscope to see a world that only them defied belief. Daughter split in form, another steadily and slow. And so it grows and grows, it grows. I called it my toe. S phase duplication makes a sister, though eventually they're fated to depart. G2 phase, they synthesize the proteins, without which cell division cannot start. Chromosomes condense so we can see. Centrosomes move up towards the end. Nucleolus fades into a cytoplasmic wave pool. Oh, prophase is where we start to comprehend. Microtubes protrude from two directions. How they pierce to the kinetic. Bind on either side of matching sisters. Brace for intracellular tug of war. So fine, done up in a line. The tension climbs apace. Fade, lined along your plate. Opposing ways, the ways the centromeres will break, and sending sisters splitting polewards in their wake. Oh, see how they make a V when they're torn their separate ways. In the anaphase.
Watch the chromosomes closely. Each one will split into two identical new chromosomes.
The telophase, the nuclei reform. The spindle fibers break off and disperse. Chromosomes will decondense, improving that last defense is basically the prophase in reverse. Form a furrow in the cell without further stalling or ado. The ring contracts and cuts the slack that holds it as a single sac and cleaves the parent cell in two. Looked into our microscopes to see world that only them defy belief. Daughter split in form, another steadily and slow. And so grows and grows. And so grows and grows. And so grows and grows.
Each new cell has the same chromosomes as the old cell. Well, that's very clear.
Well, sure. And they pass them on from one cell to the next, you might say.